Hi everyone. In this video, we will talk about ACSP Aruba certification. That is all about Aruba CX operating system, of course. And let's start. So first thing, I suggest you to order on the HPE Press, the official study guide of that certification. Called Aruba Certified Switching Professional. You will be able to order it as an ebook or as a hardcover book. And several advanced topics will be covered. Really keep in mind that certification is way harder than the previous one, the associate one. Another useful information is if you already own a Cisco CCNP certification, you will be not required to own an ACSA certification to pass and be recognized as an ACSP. But you will still need to pass the ACSP exam. So, first of all, Aruba offer you some remote labs around that certification, and the name related to that certification, the name of the remote labs are Implementing Aruba OS CX Switching, and it is a 4-hour labs, and the cost for it is $80. And thanks to that, you will be able to connect to a remote lab and to configure an architecture of several switches. And it will be provided with a PDF document that will explain you and drive you around what you will have to do on this remote labs. If you need to practice more about some advanced topic, keep in mind that inside the AREDS community, there is a specific group, discussion group, about Aruba OS CX Simulator and the different labs you will be able to create in your own home lab environment, thanks to GNS3 or EVNG simulator tools. So as you can see, there is some labs you can do with a NetEdit management tool and all the advanced topic that are key. Also, EVNG platform can allow you to create an environment inside your own private cloud, and you could be you will be able to create your own EVNG environment and connect yourself remotely and share that kind of environment with your peer. So it is also an option to create a remote accessible environment. So on the AREDS broadcasting channel in YouTube, you have some nice videos organized as playlist, and there is some about how to put NetEdit, that is the management and virtualization software for this specific switching platform. It is also available as an OVA file on ASP, Aruba Support Portal page. And there is videos about how to create a setup with switches and NetEdit. So that is great as well, great learning tools. Also, remember that there is a validated solution guide if you want to have a look on what kind of architecture you can build with Aruba OS CX switches for campus or data center environments. I suggest you to have a look to that great reference document. When you are ready to pass your exam, I suggest you also to go to HPE Press and order some 30 question test. It's a document that will show you 30 questions and answer, and will explain you what was the great answer, and the right answer to the questions, and give you all the details. And obviously, when you are ready, you will create your Pearson View login, and you will register to pass the real exam. And in the, for that real exam, it will cover all the topics of the training, of course. And you will have to reach 71% of good answer against the 60 questions that will be asked. And you will have 1 hour and a half to do so. So that's all for today. Thank you for listening. In next videos, we will probably talk about more advanced topic, and I will create as well videos about how to create your Pearson View login with your HPE Learner ID. That will allow you to register to pass your exam at PearsonView. Thanks a lot. See you.